Previously on Minecraft Story Mode.
Everything in the universe starts out as just a block. What comes of those blocks is up to those who wield them. And in every block, there lies the potential to create or destroy. Our friends have traveled far and wide in search of the Order of the Stone. And a way to stop the Wither Storm for good. But even well-laid plans can go awry. The strong can grow weak. And beloved heroes can fall. And though some glimmer of hope may remain, the threat to this world, to its very existence, is far from over.
Right.
Where am I? What's going on?
What is Storm? Are you okay?
What's that awful smell?
Are you okay?
How are you?
I have no idea. Who are you?
Jesse, where are you?
What? Whew. Come on.
Say something, Jesse!
We're over here.
No way. You found Gabriel?
Who's Gabriel?
Bro, we need to go. Oh my god, they completely split. Ruben!
Jesse, you made it!
And Gabriel?
Did you say Gabriel?
Look out!
Run. Enderman! They come to whoop his ass?
Those Endermen are running the wrong way! They'll be killed!
Soren?
I can't stand by and watch. I'd be condemning them to death.
No, get moving, man.
Stop staring and get a move on.
Come on, man.
I can't just abandon them.
Yes, you can.
After a lifetime of study.
Your head's gonna be abandoning your body if you don't turn around and run.
Damn right. Horses.
Jesse, they're falling behind. Axel, you gotta move faster.
She's too sick. This is the best we can do.
They're not going to be able to outrun it.
The horse.
Not on foot. We got to find a way to move faster. We're all going to be caught in the tractor beam.
Can we build a portal?
Come on.
If somebody has the right materials.
We don't. I haven't seen obsidian since the end.
Horses.
We have to use the next best thing.
Everybody, get on.
Get on a horse. Calm it down. That's what you have to do. Come on. There you go.
Hey,
I'm on the horse. You can get on.
Come on, Jesse. We got this. We'll take the reins, and they can I've got Petra.
Then I'll take Gabriel.
What? You just ran away from him.
Hold on. This might be a bumpy ride.
Alright.
Oh, horses.
I thought it was gonna be a left and right scene.
Whatever
we had that
do,
earlier in the episodes.
I looked.
Everyone follow
oh,
me.
We do.
Jesse, look
get it.
This is awesome.
Okay, eight. Oh my
Axel,
god.
Backseat steering.
I can't help it. I'm getting horse sick.
I'm gonna have to. Yeah, got him. What? Oh, okay.
It's gaining on us!
No offense, but you could use a little practice.
First time on a horse here!
Oh, hey.
You trying to knock me off this thing, Jesse?
Sorry.
Calm down. I'm saving your life. Oh, okay. More left and right. Oh. Don't get stuck in the beam. Don't get stuck in the beam. Don't get stuck. Why?
I'm around to see if it's gaining, but it's all I can do to hold on.
He's eating the Enderman. Down. Why? Oh, you didn't get me today. Not today. Yeah. Where's Reuben? There's Reuben.
There! We need to ride over that.
Oh, okay.
Ridge.
Oh, no,
is a water?
Jesse, look out.
Yeah, take its blocks. Take it.
The Enderman! Just throwing it down!
Am I seeing Enderman attack a Witherstorm?
Endermen move blocks. It's what they do.
Guys, come on.
We gotta build a new one, like right now.
Agreed.
Come
stay on
faster.
The horse.
We need more blocks.
Look at, yeah, look at. Is that sand? Did they build a bridge out of sand?
Yeehaw! Woo!
Oh, Axel, you're screaming in my ear.
Sorry.
Wait, why are we stopping?
We made it. We actually freaking made it.
Jesse, Gabriel was saying some pretty weird stuff back on that horse.
He might have wither sickness.
I don't know. You never acted the way he's been acting.
I'll go talk to him.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm afraid I don't feel much like myself at the moment.
Gabriel! It really is you!
They told us you'd kicked it!
Who are you people?
It's me, Magnus!
Old friend, don't you recognize us? It's Soren. We've known each other for a very long time.
He doesn't recognize me either.
Well, he only just met you. But for him to forget
us...
You're the one who rescued me! Tell me, please, what is going on? I remember only blackness. And then, suddenly you were there.
You were caught in the Witherstorm, trapped.
For how long?
Long enough that it did this to you.
It felt like an eternity. It was dark and foul, and I was sure I was a goner.
Well, you aren't. You made it back alive. Which is more than I can say for some of us.
Oh, man. Ellie. For a second, I almost managed to forget.
You guys talking about Elagard?
I just can't believe she's gone. Doesn't feel real.
How? How could this have happened? To lose not just a friend, but a member of the Order of the Stone!
Guys, it was my fault.
Sure, I don't know.
I'm the one who took Elagard's armor.
But you couldn't have known what was going to happen.
She's right. Don't blame yourself, kid. I never blame myself for anything.
Ah! Being emotional is getting us nowhere!
I'm
sorry. What I want to know is what happened out there today. Why is that thing still alive? My instructions were simple. You were the one in the middle of everything. What went wrong?
You tell me.
You tell me.
Excuse me?
Well, you're the one who thought we could destroy the command block with a big old bomb.
So the command block is still out there?
Of course it is.
Oh, great. And now, to make matters worse, we've gone from one wither storm to three. Our plan was a total failure. I should have cast the foul thing into the abyss. Why didn't I destroy that cursed block ages ago?
Sorry,
why didn't it work?
Why didn't it break? The Formidabomb was, like, the strongest weapon imaginable.
Why are you asking me? Nobody's ever built one until now. I need a moment to think.
Is he always like this?
You have no idea.
That jacket. I recognize it.
Lucas always wears that jacket.
No. There were other people wearing that very same jacket when I was thrown from the monster. It hurts just to think about.
Hey, hey. It's okay.
Jesse, if what Gabriel said is true... I mean, do you think? I thought for sure they were gone, but... If they were
nothing
just
you could
trapped in the Witherstorm...
Look, even if your friends are out there somewhere, there's nothing you can do for them.
What? No. If they're alive, I have to go after them. They might need me, Jesse.
Whoa.
All right.
I suddenly feel really dizzy.
Easy, easy. I gotcha.
Okay. Ruben.
Hey,
let's talk.
Buddy, you doing okay? Of course you are. Wish I could say the same for everyone else.
How are you lot doing?
Petra, how are you doing? You feeling any better?
Better is relative. If I just sit here and don't move or breathe, it's almost bearable.
Man, if it wasn't for Ivor, she wouldn't even be like this.
Ah, no kidding. That's not exactly true. Ivor built the Wither, sure, but he couldn't have done it without that skull I gave him. If I'd just taken a second to think about it.
It's Ivor's
fault. It's Ivor's.
She didn't know.
He wouldn't do something stupid for a diamond.
But without my help, Ivor wouldn't have...
Wouldn't have wanted revenge on Gabriel? Believe me, he would have found another way.
Still, I'm gonna do everything I can.
What? A what? What happened there?
I know this isn't easy to hear, but you're too sick to be going anywhere. I'm not that sick.
Maybe you should rest in this cave for a while. I mean, it's safe, defensible.
If I say I'm fine, then I'm fine. If you try to keep going, I'm afraid you're not gonna make it. No.
Need a rest.
No way. I'm not a quitter.
You staying here is the right move. You'll never get better if we keep pushing you.
But I want to be there for you guys.
I know you do, and you will.
Maybe you're right.
I
call, Jesse.
I know.
I hope so.
Gravel? No. Dirt? Don't think so.
You off? All right, bye-bye. Seriously,
Petra,
I can still talk?
Sure you're okay?
I'm fine, Jesse. I just need to rest for a bit.
Okay, common sense got the best of her. All right.
I'm not gonna lie, man, but we've pulled through worse, right?
Have we?
How's it going?
Tell me, Jesse, who is this person? He keeps insulting me.
What?
1 minute I think I'm talking to a friend, the next I'm being made fun of.
That right there is Magnus. Everyone knows Magnus.
Magnus? And how do I know him exactly? I sense we have a history, but I feel I need a little reminder.
He's your friend. He's been your friend for a very long time.
Really?
Really? You go way back.
It isn't working. He doesn't remember.
Talk to him about your past. Something only you would know about.
Like what? It's been so long since we've seen each other.
Ender Dragon.
About fighting the Ender Dragon.
No. Anything but that.
Come on, it's what you're famous for.
Well, all right then. The Ender Dragon. You see, it was huge. And dangerous. And... For a while there, it looked like we were goners. But you know who stepped in and killed that thing?
Was it Jesse?
Huh?
No.
No! It was you, man! You killed it!
Oh. Thank you for sharing that with me. And Jesse, thank you too. You've been a big help here. I need to repay your kindness. I'm not sure how exactly. But I want to express my gratitude.
It's no problem. I'd have done it for anyone.
All the same, you have my thanks. Now then, tell me more about this Ender Dragon.
Man, I don't even know where to begin.
His voice actor sounds familiar to me. I thought of Lee... Everett? Lee from The Walking Dead. I thought of him. I don't know if that is his voice actor, but that's the first person I thought of. Right. Sears in this. Alright. I do plan on playing the Walking Dead games on this channel. But it won't be anytime soon. Alright, let's have a look. Horses? Horsies? You doing good? Here's your good little horse.
Am I glad you came
along? You're not little, actually. You're fucking huge.
Just don't tell Reuben I said that. He might get jealous.
Yeah. Don't tell Reuben anything. Or anything but what was said.
Lucas, what are you doing?
I told you. I'm going after my friends.
Alright.
I thought the other ocelots were dead. But if they're not, I need to go find them. Look, I am grateful to you guys for bringing me this far.
You're right, they do need you. And the best way to help them is to help us beat that monster.
That sounds right, but it just doesn't feel right, Jesse.
But Lucas,
look,
that's not what I wanted to say.
You're a pretty good team so far. I'd even call us friends. So I hope you'll understand why I need to go help my old friends. They do it for me.
I understand.
I'm saying this, but if your heart's telling you to go, then you gotta go. Otherwise, you'd be heartless or something.
Thank you, Jesse. I'll find them. And then I'll find you again, too. I promise.
I believe it. Let's go talk to Soren, then. If it lets me. Okay, then. Oink.
Sorry. I don't really feel like company.
Hey! Hey, Reuben's just being
Reuben.
Nice. No! Look what you've done, Petra! This is what you've done to Reuben. Look what you've done! Alright. You know, it wasn't really our fault. And it wasn't really Reuben's fault.
Reuben!
Where's Soren gone? Nah, he's gonna eat the pig. Nah, bro. Soren, you... Oh, Reuben. Okay. You're good.
Don't run off on me like that, okay?
We like Reuben.
I don't want to lose you, you understand?
Yeah, we don't want to lose Reuben.
You've run off before, but things are different now. We've lost too many people already.
The world needs us, Reuben.
The world needs us, Reuben.
It needs us.
So much of it has already been reduced to bedrock, and it's up to us to save the rest of it. Well, maybe that is a lot of pressure for just a person and a pig, but we have to find a way.
That's what I said, isn't it? Oh, just as you once helped us before. This isn't about the past.
Oh, for
about the future. There are three of those things now. You say that like it's my fault.
Okay, there's Ivor and Soren.
Soren, you need to listen.
Chatting smack.
Oh, what good has ever come of that?
Stop arguing.
Both stop arguing, please.
Oh, no, this isn't an argument. It's me trying to make Ivor leave us alone.
I told you, I wouldn't have followed you here without good reason. What you don't understand is, you are all in very grave danger.
No shit, Sherlock.
Obviously.
No, I mean specifically this group. The Witherstorm isn't acting randomly. It's following Gabriel.
Gabriel?
You see, I may have programmed it to follow his amulet.
So why was
you
it following us before then?
Orders, amulet.
Yes, sorry. That amulet. Oh, don't be so dramatic.
Did you also know I was the one he gave the amulet to?
What? I didn't know.
Ugh, Ivor, you fool. You've created a monster that's following Jesse, and it's only getting stronger.
You don't think I realize that?
Okay.
Nothing can stop those things. Nothing even hurts them.
Well, except Enderman.
Enderman?
Jesse's right. The Wither's gaze passed over them, and they went wild.
Yeah.
We actually just saw a bunch of Endermen pull blocks off a Witherstorm.
So?
So,
enough of them working together might be able to destroy a Witherstorm entirely. It's a promising concept.
Hello, Keddy. Or Keddy.
Theory, if I'm seeing all the pieces correctly.
Is that even possible?
Is that even possible?
Yes. Yes, I think it might be. We'd simply need to get a large group of them into the storm's vicinity. In fact, there's probably more than enough of them still in my fortress. An unintended side effect of you flooding the end.
This is just like the old days, Sorin. You and your crazy ideas...
Hush, Ivor, for once! Ugh.
Damn.
The question is, how to bring the storms and the Endermen together? Endermen aren't pets. They don't follow orders. At least, not from mere mortals.
Well, I'm just saying
you're already chasing us. If we just get them to chase us to your fortress again...
Yes. Yes, that's it! They'll be caught between a rock and a hard place.
If we can't bring the Endermen to the Witherstorms, we bring the Witherstorms to the Endermen.
Just one problem. You're forgetting about the command block.
Oh, yes. It's clear now that no weapon can destroy it. Not even a formidabomb.
Actually, I may have a solution to that. You see, when I first took possession of the command block...
You mean stole it?
Yes, well, I created a failsafe. A backup plan, for just in case.
Well, I'd say just in case is here.
Ivor, how could you keep this secret?
Oh, believe you me, keeping secrets is easy. So I made something. An enchanting book. One that contains the power of the command block itself.
Ooh.
Use it to enchant a weapon, and you'll be able to smash the command block to bits. Forever!
Yes. Yes, that's it. It could very well solve all our problems.
What are we waiting for? Let's go get that book.
Just one problem. It's at my secret lab, which is sort of far away.
How far could it possibly be?
Let's just say it's the farthest place a person can travel before being utterly...
Utterly what? Just diminished?
Dear.
Demolished?
What was that?
Alright, let's climb down the ladder. Oh my lord, look at the size of that feckin' thing!
I can't believe it found us so quickly.
It just keeps coming for us.
Well, we can't stand around and wait for it.
Guys, it's following there's us. A reason it's been following us. Ivor says it's because of the amulet that Gabriel...
Ivor! It is you! Good to see you too, Magnus.
Hello, my name is Gabriel.
Him?
Somebody pinch me.
Anyway, Ivor's figured out the Witherstorms are drawn to the amulet, so we're gonna lure them back to Sorin's fortress and destroy the command block with an enchanted super weapon.
You figured all that out just now?
The point is, Ivor, we need to get moving. We aren't safe. Not as long as we have that amulet.
I'll take it.
Hey!
You can't!
I can, and I
no.
have to.
There's no way I can let you do that, Axel.
You don't understand. I'm not asking.
Neither am I.
I thought you'd trust me by now. You just go make that super weapon. I'll meet you back at Sorin's fortress.
Well, Axel shouldn't have to do this alone. I'm coming with you, man.
Nice.
Well, I'm going with Jesse. I pledged to help, and that's what I must do.
All right, fair.
Lucas
respect.
Lucas is out there all by himself.
There's nothing you can do for him.
Everyone,
be careful.
Take good care of yourselves.
You too. Hey, Jesse. Let's try our handshake again, just once for the road.
The griefer grab? You got it.
Alright. Yeah. Up, down, up, A. Is that it? Okay, yeah.
I'll see you at Sorin's, alright?
Not if I see you first.
Alright, we got Reuben. That's all that matters. We have Reuben. Alright. So, if this is a shorter episode, episode 4 is shorter, then I'll do episode 5 today as well and finish the game. Oh. Are we there yet?
Almost there.
Alright. How far is almost there? God. This game is fantastic. I love it. I love this game. This game brought back old memories when I first found it. Are we there yet?
Not much further now.
I'm gonna be like a child. Just keep asking, are we there yet? Are we there yet? My brother in Christ fell asleep. Are we there yet again? Reuben. Go sleep, Reuben. Go sleep. No, sleep. Are we there yet?
Are we there yet? No, we are not there yet.
The swamp's potato.
My rear end is profoundly sore.
Feels like we've been riding forever.
I am telling you, we cannot go to the far lands. They're not just the edge of our world, but the limits of our comprehension.
Oh, please. The far lands are a happy accident. Nature's way of keeping life interesting.
No. They are perilous and unpredictable. Perlin noise, floating points. These are not matters to be toyed with.
You know, I think I've heard of the Far Lands before.
I'd be surprised if you hadn't.
The Far Lands lie at the very edge of all things, where logic gives way to chaos. They're a dangerous place to visit, and a ridiculous place to construct a laboratory.
Just wait until you see it.
Do those two never stop arguing?
I don't know. I'm too hungry to care.
No kidding. I'm starving. Maybe we should turn back?
This is after how many?
Swamps are too dangerous. You never know what might
how
be
many days?
Around.
What's that sound?
What was that?
My stomach.
Guys, oh. We can't turn back now. Not after coming so far.
Sound like an alligator.
But I'm taking a break.
So am I.
Fair. Get your booty holes off the horse. That'd hurt.
The far lands are just beyond this swamp.
So this could be our last chance to find food?
I saw a lot of potatoes. Let's go get them. Walk to? No. Oh. See, look, there's potatoes. Okay. No. Let's take some and I'll
potato,
eat some.
You're coming with me. Not much, but it'll help.
You know what? Yeah.
Potatoes is better than one. I think they say that.
Yeah, they do.
Have you found any food?
No, the cake.
Take what I have back to the group.
There's cake, right there. Look at that. I saw another potato over, or a few more over here. I don't know if he'll let me. Take it. No. Ah. All right. Let's see what we can do. No, but it's potatoes here. So where do you get these? Do it now instead of later. Take.
Gotcha, potato.
Is there any more that I can snatch? Yeah.
Potato 2, potato 3, potato 4.
Don't sing that ever again, Jesse. With all due respect. Right. Who am I feeding?
Check out what I found.
Potatoes and a raw.
Incredible.
Hey, at least it's food.
Yeah.
Potato number 2 coming your way.
Can I have this one?
Oh, you had the last one.
Oh, yeah. You take it, Ivor.
I'm Sorin, not Ivor.
Right, of course.
The potato bringer does it again.
We are humbled and awed, oh great potato bringer.
Hey, and last Sorin, one. I got a surprise for you.
Oh, is it a squid?
What? Why would I have a squid?
I don't know, but I'd certainly be surprised.
It's a potato. Just eat the darn thing. Hey, you guys want to help me look?
Probably best if we stay with the horses.
Why? You're lazy. Wait, examine.
People become kind of useless when they're hungry, huh?
Uh-huh. Always. Right, let's go to the witch hut. Because I don't think there's any more food anywhere else. Wait, so who's missing? Just Ivor? I think it's just Ivor that's missing. You didn't see that when walking in the water. You look stunned to see it.
We should steer clear of it. Nothing good ever happens when witches are involved.
That is true.
Look, a cake? That's enough to feed everyone.
It isn't worth it, Jesse. Witches hate trespassers. Besides, there are plenty of potatoes around.
And mushrooms.
Is that a witch?
Yes.
Jesse, we shouldn't be here. Witches
are
very strong.
Let's head back.
Get out of here.
Good idea.
I like his idea. May not like him too much, but I like his idea.
Jesse, did you find any more food?
No. Well, sort of, but it doesn't matter. There's a witch nearby. We saw her creeping through the swamp.
Uh-oh.
She's here.
We might as well have tried to get that damn cake.
Watch out for her potions.
Oh, you little fuck. That works. Whew. Damn you, witch.
See you later, you
foul beast.
Thing.
Uh-oh, and the skeletons.
No, skeletons.
And the horses are gone. Isn't that
witches
a witch?
Skeletons? That's a deadly combination. Her potions combined with their arrows?
The Farlands are just past the swamp.
But they've seen us. They'll just follow us.
Now if we get far enough.
The rest of you, go! I'll hold them off.
What?
All right, good.
Ivor, no.
There's no time to argue. Just head for the corner of the glitch wall.
The what wall?
Hey, you witch. You're not the only one who can throw a potion.
Yeah, you see that, witch? See that? That's two. Alright, run. Man, I should have gotten that cake.
Guys, I think we lost them for... Wow!
You lost them for wow? What is that?
How do you not see that?
Wow.
How?
It's like we're at the edge of the world.
Actually, we seem to be at the corner of it. Welcome to the Far Lands, my friend.
There's stone on trees.
I'd feel a lot better about going into this crazy wall thingy if I wasn't still hungry.
Well, at least Jesse found those potatoes.
That might be the saddest sentence ever uttered.
Hey! If you bring up the idea of eating Reuben, I swear to God.
Quite a sight, isn't it? Stretching skyward. In all its glory.
Sorin, have you been here before?
Not here specifically, but I have visited the Farlands. The Order traveled far and wide during our heyday.
Incredible.
You can say that again.
Incredible.
Doesn't seem as scary as I imagined it.
A little fear is healthy sometimes, Jesse. Whatever Ivor's hiding in here, it will be extremely well guarded. This way, I suspect.
It sounds like the audio is glitched.
The rest of our group was with us.
Come on.
Don't start blaming people now. Man, the only true friend I have is Reuben.
Is this a maze?
It would appear so.
Oh, hell no.
A massive one from the looks of it.
Oh, hell no.
If Ivor used the command block to build this, it could hold unspeakable peril.
Why do I sense that entering this so-called maze would be a grave mistake?
You'd be right.
Because some part of you still knows Ivor.
Unfortunately, this seems to be the only way forward.
There has to be another way.
We can break walls.
I don't know. Some
way
around.
Another way.
There's no way we're going into some crazy maze that Ivor built to keep people away. We'll find some other way through.
Best decision you've made all day.
Hey, I got you potatoes. Chill. Can we go on top? Vines! We can go on top. Let's look around first. Can I talk to people? What's this? Broken wall. Let me...
Ivor needs to take better care of this place.
Flowers.
Flowers, but no trees. Guess it's a Farlands thing.
We're not gonna look at the vines just yet.
Glad I wasn't standing here when this fell.
Alright, no, yeah, let's just look at the vines.
Huh. We can probably climb these.
Everyone, on guard!
There's too many! We can't fight them all!
Do you wanna... Oh, just climb this.
Guys, caught in the vines!
Yeah, you got Reuben. Just climb it, climb it, climb it, climb it. Don't let them bite your ankles. Yeah, that's the stuff, Jesse. That's the stuff.
Well, that worked, I suppose.
Yeah, I guess. But now what do? We're all separated.
Let's just head that way and find a place where the paths connect. Sure hope they don't get lost in there. I hope I don't get lost in there.
Right. Okay, let's figure out this maze up atop. Looks like I have to go to the right side over here. Yeah, this way. Up along over here. Did I... Oh, why are they down there? Get your booty holes up here. Look at.
Hey, whoa. That must be Ivor's lab.
They call it a cottage.
Closer.
Ah, sure. Fairland thing. You know, Jesse. Waterfall.
I first met Reuben Moore. Hope the little guy's okay.
Wow. Alright. Let's go along. Here. This way, I think. Oh, zombies. Zombies down there. Yeah. Let's keep going this way. Oh, what's this? What's this? There's grass. It's floating land. Let's have a look at this.
I think it's safe to say the Farlands are strange.
More broken walls? You'd be dead if you dropped. This way. Oh my god, this is even confusing me. Okay. Come along this way. More floating land. Jesse? Do you wanna... Alright, thank you.
This place just gets weirder and weirder.
For real. Okay. Yeah, keep going. Yeah, yeah. Oh my. Okay, yeah, I was going the right way. Get off of me. Don't you ever try to do that again. Little shit.
Shoot.
Oh.
You've got to be kidding me.
Uh-oh, that's not good if another spider shows up. That's not good. I would say that's a no bueno moment. I have to go down, I think. Down this way. Is it? Am I going I don't know if I'm going the right way. Like, I must be. Yeah, let's just keep going this way because it's all I can do. Olivia. I still don't know why they're down there. I don't know why they're there. I have a bow. Whew! Ah. You must surrender to my, bow. I still have cobblestone. This way. Then I'd have to go left. And then down. And then this way, yeah, that way. And this way. Man. This is a long section. Oh, what's this? Man's not even stunned anymore. Am I going the right way? I must be right.
Huh.
Yes!
That.
Where is Olivia? Ivor is not here. Who is here? Reuben, Gabriel, and Soren. I had to think for a second.
Looks
in here.
Like Ivor kept some redstone dust handy.
That's very good.
And a slime ball.
Okay. Let's look at the chasm. Yeah.
I see a way across.
Right.
Redstone blocks, some pistons. I wonder what this thing's supposed to be.
Hello? Anyone?
Olivia, is that you?
Jesse!
Where's the other two?
I thought I'd never find you.
Any sign of the others?
Not yet.
How'd you lose them?
This maze? We don't have time for this. Who even knows where the others are by now? I mean, the clock's ticking here, Jesse.
Well, at least we're back together.
Yes, the dream team reunited.
Yeah. Now with Reuben. Actually, no, with Olivia. Bottomless pit.
What about this thing? Could it get us across?
It's some kind of flying barge. It would probably get us to the other side. It's in really bad shape.
How do you know?
It's really complicated.
You can fix it though, right?
I don't know. I think it's out of my league. I wish I'd had more time to study with Elagard.
Come on, I'll help you.
How are you gonna help me when I don't even know where to start?
I got stuff on me.
This layout doesn't even make any sense. What was Ivor thinking? Or maybe it's just me. I mean, Elagard herself said I don't have what it takes to be a great engineer. She was right. I just can't hack it.
So prove her wrong.
Show the world what you're made of.
Prove her wrong? Jesse, she was the greatest redstone engineer ever. She was in the Order of the Stone.
Sure, but the Order are still people, just like us.
Right. Just like us. I mean, how are we the ones saving the world when even they don't have what it takes? Soren and Ivor are always at each other's throats. The greatest warrior in history doesn't remember his own name.
That's not his fault.
All I ever see Magnus do is argue, and we both know what happened to Elagard. If the Order can't do this, how are we supposed to?
We're different brands.
How are we supposed to do anything?
All world I needs know us. Is the world is depending on us.
Then maybe the world is in trouble. I mean, they defeated an Ender Dragon. Can you name even one thing we've done right? And I don't mean managing to stay alive.
Well, for starters, we're the ones who brought them back together again. You found Elagard, I found Magnus. We both played a role with Soren.
Yeah, I suppose that's true. Ah, all right. I'll try it one more time.
Just look at it. Look at it for like an hour. Start doing things.
Wait a second. I think I see what he was trying to do. Jesse, take this piston, craft it into a sticky piston, then place it on the other side of the barge, along with a redstone block.
Right. No, but...
so.
Alright, well... I know the stuff to make. I just know what the hell she's on about. Alright, let's make the block first. Wait, what's this? Oh, the game actually tells you how to make this stuff. I didn't know that. I know how to make the stuff, but I just didn't know. Alright, let's get a piston. Okay.
Hey, Olivia.
You put the block and piston on the barge yet?
No.
Well, this thing won't start without them.
Then I'll get. Don't talk to me without it. That's basically what she's saying.
Now let's put the redstone block where it's supposed to go and place these pistons.
Okay.
Holy cow, we did it! We need flint and steel to get it started.
What the?
I'm proud of you, Olivia.
Thanks, Jesse. And thanks for everything you said just before. It really helped.
No problemo.
Ruben, don't do it.
It must be this way!
Run!
Oh my god.
Go, go, go! Quick, on the barge!
There's so many zombies. Oh, go. Come on. Jesse, get on it. Jesse, get on it. Jesse, get on it. Stop fucking standing there. Yeah, just let him walk off.
Everyone okay?
For the moment.
I remember something. Didn't Elagard build a machine like this once?
Yes, in the Nether.
And you were terrified of flying on it.
What? Stuff and nonsense.
You're afraid? I'm not gonna make fun of him. That would be a bad idea.
But the man's mad. He's wither crazy.
Well, I suppose I might be mistaken.
I liked you better when you had amnesia.
I swear to God, he's the voice actor for Lee in The Walking Dead. I'm gonna look it up when I'm done with this episode.
Well, that was exciting.
Just sounds more grand.
I assume you mean absurd and unnecessary.
Let's go see what he's hiding in there.
looks very similar to the one in the first episode.
So many books.
We should be careful. This place could be booby-trapped.
Let's just start looking booby. For the enchanting book.
Okay. Let's just look at all this, even though it probably won't be here.
Brief history of cubism. Crafting for noobs, revised. A collector's guide to precious gems. None of these are enchanting books. How to train your slime.
The various How to train your dragon.
Uses of mushroom stew. Potionology, volume 24. None of these seem to be enchanting books either.
You want to talk?
Olivia, any luck?
Not really. Ivor has too many books, and there's too few of us looking. How did we end up all split up like this? I feel like we're spreading ourselves too thin. I miss how things used to be. That first night we all spent together.
Look, we might be spread thin, but we're all still a team. That's how teams work.
Hey, you almost said teamwork.
See, we're still funny. We can still get things done.
I guess being split up just means we can be in more places at once, right? Kinda like the Witherstorm.
Let's just forget that metaphor.
Okay. Oh, let's look.
How I learned to stop worrying and love mining. The unabridged Redstone Encyclopedia. Zombies and Pigs, an intimate memoir. I think I'm in the wrong part of the house. Find anything yet?
Huh, in this mess? It's as though Ivor learned nothing from my lectures on organizational methodology. If only he hadn't tried to fight those cursed witches, he could just tell us where the book is. Coming here was his idea. He should be here for it.
He can be pretty stupid for someone so smart.
Yes, and this house is a perfect example. There's neither rhyme nor reason to how these books are stored. Finding anything here is impossible.
Tedious, maybe. Impossible? No way.
Fine, I will continue this monotonous search. But I reserve my right to grumble about it.
It's a deal.
Okay. Reuben, have you found it? You must have found it, Reuben.
Reuben, what are you doing? Yeah, well, you're gonna get yourself cooked. I've told you before, stay away from lava.
Hey! Leave the pig alone. He wasn't that close. Fucking Jesse, I've seen this. I'm still got a crafting table.
Makes sense that Ivor would have a crafting table.
Makes sense anyone would have a crafting table.
Wood planks, those will be useful.
Those were sticks. Okay, no, it's planks.
This Ivor character. I'm recalling that he knew something about potions.
He's regaining his memory slightly.
I'm remembering correctly, am I not?
What do you remember?
I seem to recall that Ivor was better with potions than people. And he...
Keep going.
Ah, nothing else is coming. Besides the whole Ivor being a jerk thing.
Okay.
Potion of blindness. Potion of dullness. Potion of nausea. None of these will help me.
No. Jesse, no one will help.
Am I going to be all right?
You'll be fine. Oh, there it is.
Who I am now.
Of course you'll be okay. You're Gabriel the Warrior.
Thank you, Jesse. Your confidence in me is stronger than any potion.
Damn right.
Except perhaps a potion of confidence. I wonder if he has one of those.
Very good question, I must say. Right, let's have a look at this hole.
Hey, Olivia, I think there's some redstone over here.
Looks like a circuit. We probably just need a lever to power it.
Too bad I don't have one.
Yeah.
Too bad we can make
one. No lever, no functioning circuit.
We can make one, we can make one. I've stuff. I have the stuff. I've two planks.
First, I'll need some sticks.
Yeah, I know how to make some sticks. You damn doofus.
Okay, I got the sticks.
Alright. Okay, it's this way. I just have to think for a second. There we go.
There we go.
Yeah.
Fashion lever.
Yeah, we have a lever now. All right. And here.
Like it was made for it.
You didn't even pull it. Now pull it.
See what this sucker does.
I mean, like the light turned on, so I was wondering. Oh, well, no. Doesn't make any sense.
A secret passageway.
Why would you build a secret passage in a house that nobody ever visits?
Security.
Like, why wouldn't you? Secret passageways are cool.
Good point.
Even he agrees. Gabriel agrees. So does Olivia. Uh-oh. Soren's not happy at all.
Are you guys okay?
We're fine, but the lever isn't working anymore.
Stay there. We'll head down and see what we can find.
Oh, bro, we're gonna die. We're gonna die.
Whoa. What is all this?
Ha! Incredible. He's gathered them all in one place.
Gathered what exactly?
The treasures of the Order of the Stone.
Ah.
The stories I could tell about these dusty old things.
Indeed. Dragon
any
egg.
Enchanting books, though. Maybe through there.
There's another hallway as well, but it might make sense for it to be there.
Of course, there must be some way to open it.
Wonder if it's an. Okay, you know what? It's only after coming to me. I think you can. Yes, you can pick him up and you put them in order. I think that's what you do. Okay. Right. Let's.
So why does Ivor have the treasures of the Order of the Stone? Did he steal them?
No. We let him keep them when we split up.
You let him keep your treasures?
Frankly, Jesse, it's a long story.
Right, so I can take
it. Is this the actual Ender Dragon egg?
Alas, yes. The only thing that remains of our final adventure together. Jesse, what are you doing?
Taking this really cool, rare item. We might need it to unlock that door.
Very well. Just be careful with it.
Alright, puzzles. I'm not great with puzzles. Last time I did a puzzle, I wasn't very smart.
These are prismarine crystals. You can only get these underwater, right?
Precisely. We nearly ran out of oxygen getting these. Elagard had to use a spare bucket just to grab a few extra breaths. We used most of these to craft a sea lantern. This is all that remained.
Prismarine is such a cool word. Prismarine.
Okay, that's a sea lantern. Yeah. Packed
ice. Where
does
packed ice come from?
Well, we brought it back from the ice plane spikes biome. It was colder there than anywhere we'd ever been, but Magnus slipped so many times our laughter kept us warm. After that, we knew we were ready to face the Ender Dragon.
Cold. There is an order. Right. There's an order.
These gas tiers, they're super hard to get.
You don't know the half of it. It was our first official mission as the Order of the Stone.
We
fought those ghasts for hours. And these tears were our reward.
Wow. Just gotta borrow this.
Okay, and let's just hear
Am
this.
Am I crazy, or is this a sea lantern?
Ah, the very same one the Order built all those years ago. We were so green back then. It looks just as bright as on the day we crafted it.
A sea lantern, huh?
So...
Aha!
Ah!
Why is Ivor hiding a hopper in his basement?
Okay, I see. So,
five slots.
Five items we picked up. So the first one was this in there. Tears.
Let's try them here.
Then the next one is the prismarine.
Prismarine crystals. Into the hopper. A sea lantern. In you go. Packed ice.
I believe this is it. Is that it? Is that your... Let's go! Yes.
You solved it. But how in the world did you know what order to put them in?
What you said.
There were 120 possible combinations.
Everything I needed was in your stories.
Nice work, Jesse. You know, I often give Ivor a hard time, but for all his complaining, his time with the Order clearly meant a great deal to him.
Yeah, I guess so. Anyway, let's go get that enchanting book.
Damn right, buddy. Damn right.
Amen to that. The Ender Dragon, with replica Ender crystals and all.
Oh my god, this guy was sick. Psychotic. Well, it wasn't obsidian, I'll tell you that much, Jesse.
No way out.
You can turn around, maybe. Right, let's listen to this.
Soren, what's this thing supposed to be?
It appears to be an homage to our battle with the Ender Dragon.
Despite order to press the buttons.
Ivor never stopped being fond of us.
Okay.
He was a big part of our team, after all.
And these are supposed to be the Ender Crystals?
Scale models of them. They were the secret to the dragon's demise.
The secret, huh? Maybe you should tell me the whole story.
If only you'd been there. It was a fight for the ages. We'd spent weeks preparing for our greatest battle ever.
I need to watch as well.
But even so, the Ender Dragon was stronger than even I had imagined. I realized that it was drawing strength from the Ender Crystals, and that the crystals had to be destroyed. I hit the first with a perfectly placed arrow.
Soren.
The second I destroyed by launching myself on the shockwave of
Magnus.
TNT. Using only my strength and my wiles, I steered the foul beast toward the third crystal.
Alucard.
I flew the dragon directly toward the final crystal.
Then it would be Gabriel.
Only then did Gabriel deliver his famous final blow. We became heroes, and eventually, legends.
Soren, Magnus,
the greatest the world has
Alucard,
ever known.
And Gabriel.
You did all that?
Indeed I did. They didn't call us the Order of the Stone for nothing.
Wonder if that story will help me solve this puzzle.
It will. Okay, so I need to do...
Soren rode the dragon, huh?
So I think it's this.
Interesting.
Then this. Then this. And then this.
Aha!
My genius. What of? Well, I'm partially a genius. Let's look at the banners.
Bow and arrow, great weapons.
I need to take out slights.
Soren, tell me the story again.
No. Oh my god.
Greatest battle.
No.
Sorry, maybe the short version this time?
Well, all right. I destroyed one crystal with my bow, the next using a TNT shockwave, the third with Alagard's redstone cannon, the fourth from upon the dragon itself. And then Gabriel poked it dead with a sword. How was that?
Better. Thanks.
Yeah, that works. Reuben, have you figured this out?
Reuben, do you know what to do here?
Oh, it's worth a try.
Well, it was worth a shot.
Right, so how do I open the second door? I need to take the lights out of the dragon, I think. So...
Hey, Reuben, give me a boost, will ya?
Come on, piggy. Give me a piggyback. Look at that, I'm a genius. Alright. I need to knock out the lights. Right.
Aha!
Was that an obsidian stair?
You did it!
There's so the book. Cool. We don't have a sword.
Wait, aren't those the Ender crystals? Like the real ones?
No, it can't be. Not here.
What?
Those were destroyed in your big heroic battle with the Ender Dragon, right, Soren?
Kept them. The fool actually kept them. He looked me in the eye and swore.
He was. How did these get here?
Soren, how did these get here? I mean, you can't just move Ender crystals, right?
Jesse, this isn't what it looks like. Our story, the story. It's mostly true. I swear,
mostly.
I swear it. Whatever you're thinking, I promise I can explain.
I want the truth,
Soren,
right now.
I want the truth, and I want it now.
Yeah.
I can't. We swore never to speak of it.
I don't care.
I'm afraid I haven't been honest with you, Jesse.
Really?
We did defeat the Ender Dragon, but it wasn't exactly like I said.
How not exactly?
We got rid of it, but we didn't kill it, per se. In fact, we didn't even fight it.
What did you do?
So what did you do to it?
We didn't do anything. We used that damned command block.
You used the command block to defeat the Ender Dragon?
I'm afraid so. Understand, when I found that blasted block, we were nobodies. But with its help, we became stronger. Faster, we could do so much more. The others had no idea what I was doing. Yet the more I used it, the more we came to depend on it. I knew it was only so long before someone would find out. So, I concocted a plan. I would use the command block to blink the Ender Dragon out of existence. Securing our status as legends forever. We told the world we defeated a dragon. And the rest... is history.
I looked up to you.
I looked up to you. The whole world did.
Nobody is more ashamed than me.
So you finally admit it.
Soren, how could you?
Ivor.
How long have you guys been standing there?
Long enough that they heard the whole thing.
So we're liars. All of us.
You didn't think you could keep it secret forever, did you, Soren? The truth hurts, doesn't it?
But Ivor...
Why? Is this why you left the Order? Because Soren lied?
Because. They all did. Soren, Gabriel, Magnus, Eligard. They agreed to keep this a secret.
How conniving of us.
And you? You agreed to stay quiet too. In exchange for all of our treasures.
Technically never told anybody.
That is true.
He discovered the truth on his own.
So this whole thing, the Wither you unleashed, it's all been to teach the Order a lesson?
To teach the world a lesson. To show you who the Order really are. Liars, cowards. And now, they know.
Yes.
Eh.
I suppose they do.
You know, I kind of regret punching you right now.
Yes, well... You weren't the first.
No one ever seems to appreciate my good intentions.
Good intentions?
Something to do with the casual way in which you've unleashed Armageddon?
Look, my wither plan obviously backfired.
You think?
I didn't know we'd end up with three of those things tearing the world apart.
For a moment, I nearly forgot.
Well, they are. And while we sit around talking about your dysfunctional order of liars, those things are still out there, wrecking the world.
Jesse's right. Destroying the command block is all that matters anymore.
How ironic that the best thing the command block gave us was the very means to destroy it.
Spare us the poetry. It's not your strong suit.
I've had this book for years.
So the enchanting book, what do we do with it?
You craft a weapon, then put it on an anvil. Follow me. I'll show you.
Ivor, I'm sorry. About everything.
Yes, well, it doesn't matter now. Grab some ingredients and craft a weapon. I'll show you how to enchant it.
Sweet. Let's see what Ivor's...
Alright, let's see what's in here.
Let's see. There's a bunch of crafting stuff and... Diamond score!
Ooh, diamond sword? Can I make a pickaxe?
Whatever I want, huh?
Anything at all.
An axe. Guess I could craft a pickaxe. Oldie but a shovel. A hoe.
I should make a hoe! That's exactly what I'm doing. I'm making a hoe. Shit. Yes!
Awesome! I've never owned a diamond weapon!
Just wait till you enchant it.
Just wait until I enchant my hoe.
Let's see what this enchanting book is made of.
There. Let's go!
Behold my enchanted diamond hoe!
Yeah! Let's go! Even yes, Ruben's happy.
That should do the job nicely.
No way, I have a diamond hoe!
Monsters head on. You'll want better armor, too. I enchanted these for the Order. They're about as strong as it comes.
Ooh!
To withstand TNT!
TNT! I'll take new armor.
Sets to choose from.
Ooh.
All right, let me take a look at them.
Elegant armor is very nice.
It's all but quite my... durable and sturdy.
Oh my lord!
They won't stop damage, but they'll help.
Ooh! Oh, you know what? I'm kind of feeling this one. I think I've picked this one before. And this one. I'm feeling this one.
Alright, this is the set.
Yes, a fine choice.
I know. Very fine, I must say. Yeah. Put it on. Put on your shoes, yeah. I look dapper.
Do I look?
Ready for action. You can take some for your friends as well.
Sounds mm-hmm. good to me.
Can I choose? No, okay, that's fine.
Wow, cool armor, Jesse.
Thanks.
Uh-huh.
And there's
uh-huh.
plenty to go around.
Now you like my hoe?
Soren's fortress and see how the Witherstorms are doing against those Endermen.
Very nice. Oh my god!
Oh, my poor fortress!
I see Endermen, so this means the plan's working, right?
Shouldn't the Endermen have dismantled those things by now? Or am I just confused?
Bit of
both. It's not just you. Something's wrong.
Axel?
Jesse, over here!
Alright, he's good, he's good.
Axel!
You guys made it! Nice freaking armor, by the way.
Thanks, G.
Makes you all a lot easier to look at.
Where's the amulet?
The amulet?
Safe and sound. That's not the problem.
Then what is?
The Endermen. They're not angry enough. I mean, some of them are, but a lot of them are just standing around moving blocks. You know, being Endermen.
Ah, blast!
They've kept the main Witherstorm busy, but one of the smaller ones started attacking us. And Magnus ran off to fight that thing, all by himself.
He's fighting a Witherstorm? Alone?
Yep, kept saying something about paying for the mistakes of the past, whatever that means.
If a fellow member of the Order of the...
Order of the Stone?
Is out there fighting, then I belong out there too.
Gabriel, no, I told you you're not who you think you are.
My name is Gabriel the Warrior.
And he's running the wrong way.
Oh, for goodness sake. I'm not letting that idiot get himself killed. Gabriel! Come back here!
Without the command block, none of them stands a chance.
Say what now? Why do they need the command block?
They're frauds, the whole order.
What?
It's kind of a long story.
One we don't have time for right now.
Fine.
Ah, well.
Hey, you guys didn't check on Petra, did you?
No, we came straight here. All alone in that cave? I hope she's all right.
She will be as long as we destroy the command block.
So what's the plan? I mean, I know we gotta go in there, but...
I made a weapon.
We need to find a way for me to use this.
Whoa. That is, without question, the coolest thing I have ever seen.
Yeah, it's an enchanted diamond hoe.
And I brought you some armor, Axel. Here.
Nice.
Yeah, you got a fishbowl.
I was feeling a little left out.
Guys, let's go kick some command block butt.
I believe we can do it. God. Jesus, this whole place is absolutely fucking destroyed.
Does anyone see the command block?
It's inside the main one.
Enderman focused on the Wither Storm.
How do you make Enderman focus? I can't even make myself focus.
We shouldn't be here. None of this is going according to plan.
Ah, Lord.
What are you doing?
I've really enjoyed meeting you all, but...
Soren!
Did Soren just run away?
Soren, you coward! I can't believe you!
So much for the mighty Order of the Stone.
Uh-huh.
Doesn't matter. We have work to do. We need to get those Endermen to attack it.
The tractor beam! Jesse, that's
it. We saw that earlier.
Make them chase you into the tractor beam.
Hey. Oh,
how do you like that, you purple eyed freak?
Haha. Come on, piss more off. Oh.
Yes, they're falling for it.
Take his blocks. Push him.
Axel, are those snowballs?
Yeah, I found them near the cave. Here.
Yeah, you know what? Let's throw a snowball.
Alright, let's see how you
snowballs.
Like this.
You.
Uh-oh.
Oh, not today.
Shoot.
Not today. Not today. I'm not getting caught.
That's right. Come and get me.
Ruben,
can you give me a little help?
Come on, Ruben. We got this.
Nice one, Ruben.
Woo. Jesus, how many Endermen are there?
That hole's big enough to get inside of.
Now we just need to find you a way up.
Throw me.
Or build you a way up.
That's it. Everyone, empty your pockets.
Let's see. What do we have?
We've got redstone and cobblestone from Ivor's armory.
I have some TNT from Boomtown.
I've got pistons, repeaters, some wool, some leftover slime.
Oh, and I still have that minecart.
That's got to be enough to make something, right? I mean, if we use the TNT on, say...
the minecart?
Or those pistons.
A rocket minecart.
Guys, check it out. We build a cobblestone ramp, lay down some track, attach the TNT to the minecart, and launch it off the ramp like a rocket.
Yes.
Heck yeah. I love that idea.
Me too.
So what are we waiting for? Let's hurry up and... oh, look out!
Oh my god. Axel? Ah! No one's helping
him?
Oh my god. Jesus. Fucking Justice League out here.
I can't hold on!
I got you!
Lucas!
Hey, Lucas!
You're here!
Ocelots, distract that Witherstorm!
Hey, you! Get a load of this!
Lucas, thank you.
Anything for a friend.
Let's go.
Now let's hurry up and build this thing.
Mache, okay.
I'm almost out.
You guys done yet?
Just need a few more seconds.
There we go.
Okay, it's finished.
Yes.
Climb on.
This
and
is
Jesse,
awesome.
I know you can do this.
Me too.
We all do.
Thanks, guys. It means a lot.
Now go demolish that command block.
Yes, sir. Let's go.
Ruben. No place for a...
Let's go, Ruben. Chicken! Mushrooms.
Ruben, you shouldn't have surprised me like that.
Hey. He's here.
Kinda glad not to be alone right here.
Yeah.
So stay close, okay?
Oh my god, that's horrifying. Oh my god.
Whoa, I recognize these people.
I don't. Where are they? Oh, chicken. Fucking hell. Ruben! Oh, it's the butcher!
Ruben!
No! Damn you, this is what you get for stealing
a
pig. Yeah, he stole my pig. Yeah, we don't like to talk about that guy. Snatched our pig. Oh. Ruben! Command block! Ruben!
Whoa.
Whoa is right.
There it is. We meet again, Command Block. Now it's time to destroy you.
Yeah, let's destroy it. Yeah! Oh my god. Not today. You ain't getting me today.
Ruben,
not today.
I think we made it angry.
Oh.
Oh, great. Ruben, whatever happens, we have to destroy that command block. You understand?
Yeah, Ruben. Yeah, that's the way to be. Yeah, chop off his tentacle.
Whoa. Didn't I always carry an enchanted weapon?
That's a very good question.
I'm coming, Ruben!
Ruben! No! You leave my piggy alone.
It's doing everything it can to protect the command block, which means I have to do everything I can to destroy it.
Yeah.
Awesome weapon, don't fail me now.
Yeah. Ooh. Not today. You ain't getting me. Yes! No!
Holy moly! This thing won't die!
Oh no, it's upside down!
Right, new plan. I'm gonna climb up there and use one of those tentacles to swing toward the command block.
I like it. I like it.
Stay
I like the idea.
Stay here, Reuben. I mean it this time.
Okay. Good little piggy. Is this not old gravel texture? Yes. Okay. What tentacle is gonna let you swing over there? Oh, that's a head.
Where did that come from?
Why is there heads inside?
Reuben, I thought I told you to stay put.
He did nothing. You leave my Reuben alone. Ah, you crazy.
The tractor beam! Hey, you!
You're crazy. Stay out of sight.
Stay out of sight. Anything goes wrong, I don't want you caught up in it.
Yeah, you hear that, Reuben?
But you can't catch me!
It's okay, Reuben. I think. Damn you, come on, come on. Flick me up there. Flick me up there. Come on. Come on.
Why did I have to look down?
It's fine. It's fine. Jump there. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Come on. Can we get the command block? What? Oh my god. Jesse.
No, 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 no.
Reuben.
Reuben, I need your help. Remember how we used to play fetch?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You're gonna throw it.
That's it, that's it.
You're gonna throw it.
Come on, Reuben, I believe in you.
Oh.
Jump, I'll catch you.
Woo. Catch Reuben.
You did it. I knew I could count on you.
Yeah, we always trust Reuben.
Time to put an end to this thing once and for.
Oh my. No, 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 no. Oh my god, Reuben. Reuben.
Reuben.
Reuben.
No.
Ah! Reuben.
There you are.
Jesse, are you all right? We thought you were. I mean,
where's Reuben?
I didn't think he'd made it.
Reuben, where's Reuben?
I thought he was with you.
You did it, Jesse. You actually did it.
Where's Reuben?
Hey, do you guys hear something?
Yes, a pig. Reuben!
Reuben!
Oh no.
Reuben. You're a hero. You know that? You just helped save the world. Come on, Reuben, say something. It's okay, boy. I'm here. I'm here.
Oh.
Man, that hit a little too close to home. A little too close.
Jesse, I am so
sorry. Did I seriously have to turn him into a pork chop?
People used to look at me like that once, Jesse. Having my memory restored has been both a blessing and a curse. Perhaps they deserve to know the truth about the Order. All those lies we told them.
You're right. They do deserve to know.
We all owe a great debt to Jesse and his friends. But I owe a debt to you people as well, which is why there is something I want to tell you about the Order. The Order of the Stone is not what you all believed. We were frauds. We used the command block to falsify our legacy. We were no heroes. So it is time for the world to celebrate new heroes. Real heroes.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone. I know you think I'm up here because I saved the world or something, but the truth is, I didn't do it alone. Far from it. You see, I had my friends with me. There was Olivia, Axel, Petra, Lucas.
Don't forget Reuben.
They stood by my side right from the start. Well, and they made fun of me when I deserved it. That's just how we are.
Dang right we are.
It's crazy to think my friends and I started out in a treehouse, and now we've been to some of the weirdest places in the world.
Farlands!
Come on, we went to the Farlands! There was this gigantic wall and a huge maze and a model of the Ender Dragon that, well, you just had to be there. But when all was said and done, you know what really mattered?
Reuben.
My hero, Reuben the Pig. He may have seemed like just a pig to most people, but he was so much more. And at the end of the day, he saved us all. For Reuben!
Jesse, this is the Nether Star that dropped when the Witherstorm was destroyed.
You want to do the honors?
Oh man, this is going to be so cool.
my friends, I am now pleased to introduce to you the new Order of the Stone.
And so it was that a new Order of the Stone was born. One whose adventures were only just beginning. For though the world had been saved and the command block destroyed, there are many more worlds than just this one.
Oh! Oh, so that's actually part, that's that part of the game, okay. Yeah, wow, that episode hit a little too close to home towards the end. Oh my god. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, so, Ewan 54.6% of players let Lucas save his friends. Ewan 43.9% of players heard back to warn everyone. You and 5.8% of players crafted a diamond hoe. You and 85.5% of players chose no armor. And you and 52.6% of players allowed Gabriel to tell the truth about the order. I'm going to end it here. And I'll do episode 5 later.